Hey everyone, today I am going to show you how to make this amazing project. I saw it on Pinterest. I'm going to show you how to make it. It is a canvas and I can't explain it, so I'm just going to show it to you. This is what we're making. See that? So basically it's just a canvas with three-dimensional butterflies on it, and they're all kind of flying away into the distance or wherever. But anyway, I'm going to show you how to make this step by step. I saw it on Pinterest, thought it was really, really pretty, and thought, hey, I could have this in my room if I made one. So that's what I did. I made one. So this did take me a little while to do, I'm not going to lie. It was pretty time consuming, but as you can see, it was well worth it. So I really liked doing this project. It was actually kind of fun and relaxing, I thought. But the cost, I would say, is really not that bad because this paper I already had. So if you have to buy paper, maybe it'll be a little more expensive, but I already have this paper. The canvases are cheap if you buy them by themselves, but they're even cheaper if you buy them in a pack together. So at Michael's, I think I got a 6-pack of these. Not sure what size this is, but it's like this big by this wide. I'm not sure how big that is. You're gonna need canvas, 2 to 3 colors of paper, a pencil, scissors, butterfly punch, glue, and some thyme, probably like a coffee or hot chocolate or something to keep you hydrated. But with no further ado, let's get started. To start this amazing project, you need to purchase a butterfly punch. You can get one at any craft store. I'm using the Martha Stewart punch. Pick 2 or 3 colors of paper. You want it to be ombre, so pick one color with lighter and darker shades. I chose a dark and light purple. Once you have your supplies, start punching as many butterflies as you need. After you punch out your butterflies, gently fold up the wings. This gives a 3D appearance and makes it look more realistic. I'm not going to lie, punching all of these out does take a little time, so watching a movie or TV show isn't a bad idea. I watched one of my all-time favorite shows, which is, of course, Full House. Danny Tanner giving his usual life lessons. The next step is to draw the outline of a heart on your canvas. Then I lined up the butterflies around the outline of the heart. Use a strong glue to hold each butterfly in place. I used E6000. I have all the butterflies point to the top left corner, giving the illusion that they are moving. Then begin to fill in all the gaps. Add a few butterflies to the bottom right corner and the top left corner, making it look like the group of butterflies are flying together. Allow 12 to 24 hours to fully dry.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it because I really enjoyed making this project. Leave a comment below with a quote that you think would go with this. I think it's a really inspiring piece, so leave a comment with a quote that you think would go with it. Probably something inspirational I would pick, but I didn't actually pick one. So I'd love to hear from you guys, and I hope you all have a great day. Goodbye. Well, don't know when. That doesn't matter. What did I do with my phone? Okay, I found it. Hang on 1 second. This little thread.